In World War I, while the Allies were fighting the Germans in the trenches, back in French munitions factories, the scene was being set for the discovery of possibly the most effective obesity drug the world has ever known. It started when workers were having curious reactions to a certain explosive they were handling, called DNP. They were breaking out in fevers and, strangely, losing weight.
Well, if I took DNP, I would feel a big increase in my body temperature. I would probably feel a widespread heat throughout my body, I would guess.
Scientists eventually revealed the mystery behind these soaring temperatures. They learned that DNP actually speeds up metabolism so that food isn't laid down as fat, but burnt off as heat. Unwittingly, they had stumbled across an extraordinary diet drug.
In its day, DNP was very, very effective at weight loss. I think weight loss of up to 3 pounds a week were reported. But very shortly after that, the downside of DNP started to emerge.
DNP is deadly because it speeds up the metabolism of every cell in the body. With millions of cells burning off food, your temperature quickly rockets out of control. For a treatment to be safe, it would have to work in selected cells. Clapham knew the human body contains proteins that behave similarly to DNP. Crucially, they only work in a few specific cells. His challenge was to see if by manipulating these proteins, he could burn off fat without fatal meltdown. He decided to genetically engineer a mouse with genes for these special proteins. When Clapham inspected his mouse for the first time, he was not prepared for what he was about to see.
As soon as I looked into the cage, it really knocked you out. We could see straight away the difference between the animals carrying the gene and those that were not carrying the gene. And wow, it was it.
His genetic creation looked far skinnier than its natural-born sister. Scanning them confirmed his hopes.
What surprised us was the degree of fat loss. It was 50%. I mean, that is a huge fat loss and an amazing fat loss. We would have been happy with half that.
But the surprises didn't end. It turned out that the skinny mouse was eating as much as 50% more than its plump sister. Clapham had cracked the problem. He had sped up the mouse's metabolism so it could overeat without putting on weight, and it was safe.